A man is dead after a crash on North Fork River Road. It happened in Washington County, Virginia. Virginia State Police say a Jeep Wrangler was traveling westbound on the bridge over Tumbling Creek just before 4 p.m. last Thursday. That's when the driver reportedly lost control, turned sideways, and hit the guardrail. Police say the vehicle overturned and the driver was ejected. The driver was identified as Seth Easley, who died at the scene. Police say the crash is still under investigation.